Hello my friends, welcome back to another video. In today's video, I wanted to do a little disclosure on my What I Ate Today videos and explain to you how I like to eat. So in the last couple of What I Ate Today videos, I've gotten a few questions about why I had skipped lunch. Now I don't always skip lunch, I don't push myself not to eat. In this video, I wanted to explain my typical eating patterns, my typical way of eating that works for me, that I really enjoy, that makes me feel satisfied, and I wanted to also promote and push for you to find a way of eating that suits you as well, that suits your body, your lifestyle, your goals, your wants, and your needs, and your desires. So I have been doing intermittent fasting for several years now, and I never once pushed myself to do it because it was a trend or because it produced fat loss or because it promoted a special sort of health benefit. I just naturally got into doing that because it worked well with my schedule. I'm a person who really appreciates doing morning exercise, morning movement, rather than later on in the day, so therefore I do fasted exercise. So I wake up first thing in the morning, I have my water, I do my exercise, my yoga, whatever it is, and that usually takes me till maybe 11 a.m. when I'm finally ready to drink my celery juice and ready to eat breakfast. So having a dinner the night before, where we typically finish eating between 6 and 7 p.m., that just naturally has me intermittent fasting. So I typically fast for 16 to 17 hours overnight. So the days when I have a big banana ice cream breakfast or brunch, it keeps me super full for many, many hours. So I'm not hungry for a lunch. So the days I eat banana ice cream, I don't typically have a lunch, or if I do, it's a small sort of like snack, maybe a few apples or a few clementines or just a couple pieces of fruit just to tide me over until dinner. But then you'll notice on the days when I have more a water-rich breakfast, for example, papayas or a watermelon, then yes, I'm going to be ready for a lunch maybe around 3 p.m. in the afternoon. And then again, we have our dinner around 5 to 6 p.m. So that's just typically what works for me. I love to eat large portions, large big meals. I've done many videos in the past explaining that I hate snacking. I don't like snacking at all. I'm not a person who likes to graze throughout the whole day, eat tiny little portions every hour, every 2 hours. I don't like that. It's just, it's a nuisance, it's annoying, there's a lot of cleanup, there's a lot of mess. I just don't feel satisfied eating that way. I just like to have a full tummy and feel like, yeah, I feel really good and blissed out, and then it takes me over for many, many hours. That's how I like to eat. So when I started my vegan journey, I was a huge advocate, and to this day, I'm a huge advocate for listening to your body, listening to your body's wants, your needs, your cravings, any type of signals that your body's giving you that it needs food, it doesn't need food, to eat at a certain time, not to eat at a certain time. I just listen to my body. So if I'm hungry, I will eat. If I'm not hungry, I don't eat. And it's literally just as simple as that, and I don't promote or push anybody to follow along to exactly what I'm eating, and I don't push anybody to follow along exactly to how much I'm eating or when I'm eating. I think you need to find a way of eating, a way of living, a schedule, a plan that works well for you and your body and your schedule and your lifestyle. So this video is for any of you who are confused as to why some days you'll see that I eat two very large meals, and then some days I eat three semi-large meals a day, like a typical breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So that's the way I like to eat. No snacking, fully satisfied this way, super happy this way, and that's how I will continue to eat as long as it makes my body feel good, as long as I am fully mentally satisfied, spiritually satisfied, and emotionally satisfied. That's how I live. So if you have any questions, if I didn't address something that you were concerned or worried about, leave them down below. I will get back to you. And if you like this video, if you're interested in more to come, hit the like button, subscribe, hit the bell for notifications, and I will see you next time.